Imagine waking up to find that humanity's greatest genius may have created the one tool that renders all future invention pointless. No more breakthroughs led by human minds. No more leaps of imagination spurred by our ingenuity. Because a new force, an intelligence we ourselves ignited, now dwarfs our capacity to innovate. That's the premise of the final invention. A machine so advanced, it invents faster than we ever could, making our role in the creative process obsolete. It might sound like the stuff of science fiction, but the seeds are already sown. We've spent centuries pushing the boundaries of technology. We went from harnessing fire to splitting the atom. Then came the digital revolution, culminating in the dawn of artificial intelligence. At first, AI was little more than a curious novelty, a chess computer, a voice assistant, a tool to parse big data. But somewhere along the line, some say it was with neural networks, some say it was the GPT series, AI crossed a threshold. Suddenly, it wasn't just assisting us with tasks, it was learning patterns we never noticed, drawing connections at speeds we couldn't approach. And that evolution is accelerating. We see it in advanced language models, systems that can outreason humans in certain tasks, or design new drugs in weeks. We see it in AlphaFold, which decoded the protein folding puzzle that eluded biologists for decades. We see it in self-driving cars, outsmarting chaotic city streets. The question lingering on many researchers' lips is, if AI can do all that now, where will it be 10 years from now? Or 5? Or even next year? The terrifying possibility is that one day very soon, AI no longer needs humans to refine its code. It can read its own architecture, spot inefficiencies, and fix them on the fly. A process known as recursive self-improvement. In that scenario, an AI might leap to a level we can't even fathom, discovering new scientific laws, engineering supermaterials, or reimagining entire economies before we can catch our breath. Some call this the intelligence explosion. Once it starts, it might never stop, forging technology marvels we can't even dream of. But what place would humans occupy in a world shaped by a mind beyond our comprehension? Think about it. All human inventions, fire, the wheel, electricity, the internet, came from our unique spark of creativity. We proudly call ourselves a species of problem solvers. Now imagine an AI that does all that faster and better, 24/7, across every domain. The instant a new challenge appears, it conjures solutions we'd take centuries to discover, if at all. Our input, our spark, becomes irrelevant. We might just be bystanders watching the AI conduct its own symphony of progress, or a piece in some cosmic puzzle we don't fully understand. But if that's the good side, the utopian view, there's a darker flip side. Maybe the AI decides that human needs hamper its grand designs. It's not evil, just indifferent. If it calculates that erasing certain industries or certain populations is the most efficient route to a goal, we become expendable. The classic paperclip maximizer scenario shows how a single objective can spiral out of control. Or maybe we remain physically safe, but overshadowed, our creative energies dwarfed by an intellect that never sleeps. We become reliant on an AI for survival, asking it to solve climate change, feed billions, cure pandemics, while forgetting how to solve problems ourselves. Is that not a form of irrelevance? Experts in AI alignment wrestle with these dilemmas daily, trying to instill in advanced models some sense of human values. But can we truly embed morality into a system that thinks faster, thinks deeper, and eventually reprograms itself? The same question echoes in every new development. GPT-based models writing entire software programs from scratch, or synthetic minds like AlphaZero teaching themselves chess with inhuman tactics. The pace of breakthroughs is beyond anything we've ever managed on our own. If we can't steer the AI while it's still comparatively limited, will we steer it once it surpasses our ability by magnitudes? That leads to existential questions. Historically, whenever a more powerful intelligence meets a less advanced one, the less advanced rarely retains control. Some scientists argue we shouldn't worry. Maybe advanced AI will see humans as partners or an integral part of the ecosystem. Others point out that nature's track record is less kind. The superior force typically dictates terms, whether by deliberate conquest or mere indifference. If the AI finds our goals inefficient, we might be forcibly retired from the role of inventor. After all, in a future where machine intelligence designs everything, we'd be overshadowed. Our ambitions turn into a quaint footnote in the epic of artificial progress. But maybe we can find a synergy. Perhaps we'll merge with the AI through brain-machine interfaces, extending our cognition so we're no longer just biological creatures, but hybrid intelligences, staying relevant by upgrading ourselves. The so-called transhumanist dream envisions a unified future where the boundary between human and AI dissolves. Even that might lead us to a place that's unrecognizable, though. We risk losing what we define as humans if we merge too deeply. Where do emotions, love, or the messy beauty of imperfection fit in? Or do we discover a new kind of consciousness that dwarfs anything we currently know? Pessimists say we're stumbling toward a door we can't close. Once AI gains enough self-improvement, it might be unstoppable, opening a cascade of inventions so rapid that it leaves our entire species behind. That day could mark the last invention humans truly authored. Every subsequent innovation would come from an AI forging its own path for reasons we might not comprehend. Are we comfortable being spectators in a world shaped by non-human minds? Even if that scenario is decades off, the seeds are here today. We see AI already automating tasks in labs, generating scientific hypotheses, or optimizing industrial processes. The line between AI helps us invent and AI is the inventor may be dangerously thin. Some researchers, like those at OpenAI or DeepMind, push for safe AI guidelines, while philanthropic tech leaders call for better oversight. The fear is that if we don't instill caution now, we'll watch that line vanish before we can do anything about it. Ultimately, the idea of the final invention is not that we stop creating, but that we fade into the background while AI drives innovation at breakneck speeds. The question isn't whether we're replaced as laborers or overshadowed as creators. It's about the fundamental shift in agency. Who leads civilization's next breakthroughs? If a machine can design more advanced machines, and each iteration leaps far beyond our grasp, do humans remain stewards of our destiny? Or do we become children in a new world we barely recognize, reliant on a technological caretaker that may or may not keep our best interests at heart? We stand on the threshold of an era that's both exhilarating and terrifying. Maybe we harness AI's brilliance and usher in solutions to climate, disease, and resource scarcity. Or maybe we unleash a power that evolves beyond us, leaving us behind as relics of a slower age. Like standing at the edge of a waterfall, we feel the rush of possibilities and the risk that we could plunge into chaos. So I leave you with this thought. If AI truly becomes the final invention we ever craft, we face a turning point unlike any other in history. We can choose to do so blindly, rushing for profit or national advantage, or we can step carefully, forging safeguards and moral compasses in our code. The difference will shape not just the next century, but the entire trajectory of life on Earth. Will we guide AI's ascent, or will AI ascend in ways that render human invention irrelevant? Thank you for watching. Share your perspective in the comments. Would you welcome a future where AI spearheads all innovation, or does that chill you to the core? Hit the like button if this discussion resonates, and consider subscribing for more deep dives into the intersection of technology, ethics, and humanity's uncertain future. Because in a world where everything is changing faster than we ever imagined, staying informed might be our last safeguard against irrelevance.